91 Bathroom TV. Tin, 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 tin.
If you ever lost a game or like a championship, so like a competition, then you're with me. Hello guys, my name is Kevin Jackson and this is Kim's That Makes Friendship and Love. So, what happened about a year ago is that it was like 2013 and it was SCSBOA Championships, which is our Marching Band Championships thing, right? We came in 12th place, and 12th place, all the bands that were there that could compete were 12 bands, and we were the last band with a score of about 80-something. And it really made me bummed out because the year before, we got first place, and I wasn't expecting to get first place again, but I was expecting to get something like you would expect, usually, to get something like in the top 3, or top 5, or top 10, but to get last place, it's really kind of a bummer. So this year, 2014, we tried our best to get somewhere in the top 3, but we didn't make top 3. But it's alright, we got much better than we did the year before, which was 12th place. We got 5th place now. So step 1, obviously, to recoup from a loss and how to deal with a loss is basically to know that next time, that there's always a next time. And number 2, if there's not a next time, you gotta know that you did better before, okay? That you probably did better before in a different game, playing the game previously, and that this is just a place where, in a timeline, space-time continuum, where you didn't win. And number 3, if there was no before, then that you gotta know that you had fun doing it, right? And if you didn't have fun doing it, then I don't know what else I got for you, you know? You just gotta have fun doing it. Because, like, the game, and in marching band, and in track, and in every other sport or activities that I do, you gotta know that you gotta have fun while doing it. So it doesn't matter about the winning, and it doesn't matter about the losing, but it matters that you had fun, and that you enjoyed the time that you spent with the people that you love the most, and doing the thing that you do love the most.